हाय फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज चैतन्य बतके एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एज आई प्रीवियसली अपलोडेड द वीडियोज एंड सेड दैट श्रेयस अय्यर वंस ही कम्स बैक टू द दिल्ली कैपिटल स्क्वाड फॉर द सेकेंड हाफ ऑफ द IPL 2021, ही विल टेक ओवर द कैप्टनसी फ्रॉम ऋषभ पंत। बट नाउ इट हैज़ बीन क्लैरिफाइड बाय दिल्ली कैपिटल्स दैट इट इज़ नॉट द केस। ऋषभ पंत विल रिमेन द कैप्टन ऑफ दिल्ली कैपिटल्स फॉर द UAE लेग ऑफ द IPL 2021 एज वेल। And they have said that they have invested in Rishabh for the longer term. Now, they have not clarified what does this mean in terms of captaincy. Will Rishabh Pant be the permanent captain of Delhi Capitals starting from 2022 season, or will Shreyas Iyer assume the reins of Delhi Capital once the next season commences in 2022? It has not been clarified, but it is now for sure that Rishabh Pant will lead Delhi Capitals for the rest of the season, which is going to take place in UAE. In my personal opinion, Shreyas Iyer should captain in 2022 because he is one of the most tactically astute captain in the IPL, and he has a very brilliant mind. He reads the game very well. He is street smart captain, and I hope Delhi Capitals goes with Shreyas Iyer from the next season. So how did you like my analysis of this news? Please tell in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, everyone stay home, stay safe, take care and bye.